Deciding to drop out of university in America and run my uncle's speech bar in Thailand wasn't hard. I'm young. Trading in school books for adventure, a no-brainer. But telling my overprotective and ever-worrying father, well, here's where it gets difficult.
Lek, have I gone mad? I mean, dropping out of school to run a bar in Thailand?
Probably, but Alex says if you do something crazy that doesn't make sense to anyone, you just blame it on the vibrations of the universe.
Well, to vibration of the universe.